The issue is whether a large majority is segregating properly. Is a large majority recognizing biodegradable waste from non-biodegradable? Is the garbage collector keeping it separate? And is the system eventually disposing of it in a segregated form? If there is a mixed waste dump, it may be a fraction, it can be corrected, it will be improved. Children are being taught about it in the schools. I'm sure one day this will improve.